By the grace and mercy of Allah the Almighty, Ahmadiyya Jamaat Belize was fortunate to adopt a roundabout in Belize City, conveniently located near Masjid Noor, the newly constructed mosque in Belize City. Hazur, may Allah strengthen his hands, made mention of this achievement during the UK Jalsa address.
Belize shares se do badi highways nikalti hain, ek Mexico ki taraf jati hai, dusri Guatemala, junubi Belize ki taraf jata hai, highway. मस्जिद नूर जो है ग्वाटेमाला जाने वाली हाईवे पर वाक़ है और सिटी सेंटर से 2 मील दूर है। इस तरह जब ग्वाटेमाला की तरफ से बेलीज शहर में आते हैं, जो पहला बड़ा राउंड अबाउट है, इससे 1 किलोमीटर दूर है, जमात इस राउंड अबाउट पर अपने साइन बोर्ड भी नस्ब कर रही है और मस्जिद वहाँ से नज़र भी आती है।
Due to the high volume of traffic and the location of the roundabout, media took notice to the work being done by the Ahmadiyya community.
The Ahmadiyya Muslim community has adopted a roundabout in their quest to show others that community building is better than waiting for handouts. They will be responsible for the upkeep of the Lake High Boulevard roundabout on the George Price Highway and hope that the new signs they've put up, each with a different message, will allow commuters to take away a positive message that will impact change in their own life.
One of the teachings of the Holy Prophet, the founder of Islam, is that he has said that hubbul watani min al iman, that the love of country is part of our faith. So this is the reason that we continue to serve mankind, because we feel that this is our duty towards the country, and our faith also preaches the same, that we have two main duties. Number one is serving God Almighty. Number two is serving mankind. So therefore, the Ahmadiyya Muslim Jamaat, since it has been established in Belize, we continue to do various humanitarian services. And this is one of the latest examples of it.
Hazur, may Allah strengthen his hands, graciously approved of 4 different messages to display on this roundabout, each displaying the essence and true image of Islam Ahmadiyyat. Belize Jamaat had the honor of receiving a personal message directly from beloved Hazur, may Allah strengthen his hands, for this roundabout, stating, "Serving humanity and striving to alleviate the sufferings of other people goes hand in hand with our duties to worship God Almighty. May Allah enable the community of Belize to act upon these teachings and enable everyone to derive full benefit of the direct guidance given by Hazrat Khalifatul Masih. May Allah strengthen his hands, inshallah." This news report has been brought to you by MTA International News, Headquarters, Belize.